You've probably heard about fight or flight reactions in animals, human included. People always choose one or the other when we face any stressful scenario in life. Example, a woman who lives with an abusive husband can either run away and close herself in the bathroom, in the bedroom, every time when her husband wants to hit her or when wants to abuse her. So this is flight reaction. She's flying away. She's running away from the situation. She's not solving the situation. She's just hiding from it in the bathroom, in the closet, in the bedroom. Fight reaction would be if this woman fight with her husband when he's trying to abuse her. Instead of leaving him, he will try to fight him back. And you've probably heard, or maybe you've experienced it yourself, conscious conflict, arguments, screams, scandals, and even physical abuse in family, which can be in a family for years. So women can spend years with a toxic husband, toxic abusive husband who hits them, but they never leave. That's why, because they just fight their husbands, or they run away and hide in the closet or their parents' house, but then they come back. These women, they don't seek professional help. They don't believe that somebody can actually help them, or they might feel shame of their situation. So they don't even share what is happening with them anymore. They suppress their emotions and hide them inside. Yes, this is the way how they're coping with their trauma, but they are not healing it. They are just suppressing it more and more inside of themselves. Another example of this second coping mechanism are people with PTSD, such as war veterans, who do not talk about their feelings, but rather go to a bar where they can get drunk and violent. They are showing their feelings through fight response. They're fighting. They're fighting other people in the bar. They're fighting the bartender. They're showing their anger and violence, because this is the way how they try to also to suppress or to release their pain. They're expressing their rage by hitting other people, by breaking things around them. They're destroying themselves and they're destroying others.